Stone feeds it off for Shabbat. Bounced off his stick. He'll settle it down. Thomas Shabbat over to Mark Stone. Stone holds on. Backdoor pass scores! Ryan Dzingel, overtime winner! Dzingel with a shot from an impossible angle. And the Senators win it 2-1.
Ryan Dzingel has not been on the ice a lot in this third period, but when you need a goal and you got 4-on-3 and all kinds of ice to work with, Dzingel's gonna lose himself. He comes into the slot, walks out, and then Stone finds him. And it's not a one-timer. He can't one-time it, but he's gonna stop it, and he's gotta get it up quick. And he does a nice job of it. Nice threading of the needle by Stone, and a beautiful shot by Dzingel. And the patient Ottawa Senators find a way to win this one 2-1. Ill-advised, too many men on the ice penalty. A terrible line change from Evgeny Malkin. And a beautiful goal by Dzingel on a wonderful pass from Stone. And everybody's happy in the building. Everybody but you, Evgeny Malkin, who was the reason why they were shorthanded to start with.